So how do you explain the performance in Iowa, and why should the voters believe that you can win the national election?
You ever been to a caucus? No, you haven't. You're a lying dog-faced pony soldier. You said you were, but you're now you got to be honest. I'm going to be honest with you.